That's Kevin.
You know him?
Kevin Levin. He's got superpowers. I fought him all the time when we were kids.
Knowing Grandpa Max, he's probably at a restaurant enjoying a roasted cockroach salad. It's a wonder that all that weird food didn't kill him.
He's not dead! Stop making jokes about him!
Don't talk to her like that.
I'll talk to her anyway, You're right. I'm sorry, Gwen. I'm gonna need help.
You know I'm here for you.
Kevin, there's no money in this, but...
I'm in.
Maybe you should have brought a shopping cart. Listen, we've had a lot of problems in the past, but I wanted to say thanks. We wouldn't have made it without you.
You still won't make it without me.
Are you saying you want to help us?
I'm saying I made somebody a promise. I'm seeing this through to the end.
Then you can shake hands, right? Kevin was still a bad guy?
Let it go, Tennyson. I know you're here to keep an eye on me.
Go, Kevin! Come back, Kevin!
Back!
How could I have let my guard down? He's a liar and a thief.
That was the old Kevin.
Looks bad.
Bad? Bad? If you don't get the rust bucket back, I'll show you bad!
Doubt.
Creep's got a point. You're always up to something. Self-serving, shifty, always working some kind of angle. Always a thief. Well, what do you have to say for yourself?
You know what, Tennyson? I don't have to explain myself to you. Or you either. I'm done with both of you! Do what you want to me. But Ben Tennyson gets that hollow viewer. You followed me?
That whole get mad and storm off act. Please.
Wouldn't even be fighting if you knew what he did to me.
He stole. He ran. That's Kevin.
Easy.
Hey, what about him? That's what you were after?
Another Hollow Viewer?
I hear this one's special.
Why didn't you tell me?
Think about it. I'm an ex-con. I've done a lot of stuff I'm not proud of. Stuff that if you knew, you'd probably never trust me again. So next time I say drop it, drop it.
That's not how it works, Kevin.
It's not what you did that matters, but what you're going to do.
Uh-huh. You gonna look at that? I don't trust this guy, and I don't think you should have been so quick to make him one of the team.
Admit it, you're just jealous because Gwen likes him.
You know what? It's fine.
This is why you changed your mind about Mike going off with Gwen? So we could spy on him?
Yep.
Well, stop!
He ain't right, Ben. If you're not gonna check him out, I am.
You're doing the wrong thing, Kevin. The old Kevin thing. Step away from the door.
You really wanna fight me over some new guy? That's how you're gonna build a team?
Listen, guys. I'm sorry I took Morningstar's side over yours. And more important, that I wasn't watching your back.
It wasn't your fault. I guess Morningstar had some kind of control over me.
It was my fault. I was in such a hurry to build our team, I ignored the danger. If I'm going to be a good leader, I'm going to need to show better judgment.
If you're gonna be a good leader, you need to stop sounding like such a jerk.
Kevin!
No, that's okay. He's right. I'm a jerk. So, Kevin, when are you gonna ask Gwen out?
Do I look like I'm kidding, Tennyson?
I fell deeply in love with Max Tennyson.
And ditched him?
Okay, you got me. You've been here all night?
And I'm not leaving until my ride is Cherry.
Want some help?
You wanna help me? Go away.
Fine by me. No juice for you!
I'm sorry about your car, Kevin.
Bet you're loving this.
Kevin, what happened? Are you hurt?
Not as bad as it looks.
Hold on a minute. Cash did this to you? Right.
Go. I'll be okay.
I'll come back for you. You okay?
My back is killing me, my legs ache. And what's up with these shoes? Is it too much to ask for a little support?
He's like a real irritable, short-tempered, crotchety old man.
Why are you whispering?
In other words, aside from the male pattern baldness, he's pretty much the same as always. Come on, old man. I used my head.
Headbutt, huh? An old one, but it always works. You're really coming along, kid.
Thanks, Kevin. Glad you understand.
That is so not gonna go well.
I don't know. On paper, we don't look like such a great team either.
There is that. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna go swipe some of their equipment.
Kevin!
So not cool, man!
He took my badge.
Badges? We don't need no stinking badges.
You think this is a joke?
Kevin, let him go!
Dude! I need my badge back, Ben. It's the only thing that matters.
Hey, where are you going?
I gotta tell my mom.
You damaged the transmission field!
Gave us a big scare.
Where's the high?
I believe him. When you lie, your left eye twitches.
You've saved the world. You've been to the Null Void and back. I'm pretty sure you can handle the spring formal. The thing is, I'm having serious problems, and I was hoping you could help me.
I better rent a DVD on dancing, and maybe get one about forks, just to be sure.
Thanks a lot. You're the same size. Close enough.
Not bad. Aren't these things supposed to come with clips?
Not if you're older than 12.
Fingers caught.
It just takes practice. Over, under, around?
I'm not like all those prepped guys from her school.
Which is why she wants to go to the dance with you and not one of them. Just be yourself. There. Don't you look dapper? Can we count on you to help?
Anything you need.
Don't even.
I thought you got sent to your room without supper.
Enjoy me while you can. I'm going to be grounded for the rest of high school.
Okay, I sunk it.
Hey, what about the hybrid? You were supposed to drag him off the ship before you scuttled it.
Was I? Must have slipped my mind. Kidding. He was gone before I got back.
You're right, Mom. He's a ruffian.
Pan-dimensional retrieval system worth mucho dinero, which you are very lucky I have.
Aw, you miss me.
I've got better ways to spend my time than going to your funeral. Time to come home, Ben. What are we supposed to do with the extra arms?
You never used to have a problem figuring out what to do with your arms. That's what the girls say.